You know what to do. Collect the supplies and bring them safe.
Thank you.
Well done. Now the real work can get started in the lab. So some supplies get handed to you on a plate, other...
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield. Call again. Goodbye.
You at the point? Convoy's incoming. Do whatever you need to do, but get the supplies to the bunker for the mission complete. Nice work.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
How can I help you?
Strombergs! The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. We're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move of the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kitesurf, Crest?
I'd look like a... I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got a wasting disease.
Anyone can do it. As long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh, yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole series B-round out on the waves.
But golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Chris. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out. Like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media.
Thank you.
Switch to submersible mode. That'll let you pilot, and the missiles will swap out for your torpedoes.
I've sent you an image via email. These are the underwater mines you need to destroy. Okay, you got the first mine. Now for the rest. Alright, well, good thing we brought torpedoes. They have a shorter range, so you've got to get fairly close to the mines in order to lock on. Too close, and you'll get caught in the blast, but, you know, you can figure that out. It'll confuse the sub sensors and make it blind to you. They're gonna find a way to cancel out the noise soon, so get that info and get it quick. You do not want to be there when they can see you on their screens. Wouldn't want a whale to run into that. Clear them up. Thank you. Okay, we got details on an airlock. You can get out of there now. Shit! They're putting out a counter signal. If you're anywhere near that submarine, you've got a crew of angry Russian submariners looking right at you. Power the propellers! Get out of there! Looks like you've cleared all your mines. Now I need you to go to the submarine to run a scan on it. And don't worry, without its resupply, the only missiles it's carrying are nuclear. It is highly unlikely, reasonably highly unlikely, it will use those on you. Difficult to launch quickly enough. Signal. It'll confuse the sub sensors and make it blind to you. They're gonna find a way to cancel out the noise soon, so get that info and get it quick. You do not want to be there. All right, run the scan.
Okay.
Okay, we got details on an airlock. You can get out of there now. Shit! They're putting out a counter signal! If you're anywhere near that submarine, you've got a crew of angry Russian submariners looking right at you! Power the propellers! Get out of there! On the sub. The mines are gone, the scans brought back details of an access entry can override, and their weapons capabilities, or lack thereof. No one wants rogue Russian agents with nuclear capabilities sitting just off the coast of San Andreas, but no one wants to start World War III either. A manned assault is our only hope of peaceful resolution. One of Bogdan's men on board reached out to me. I'm going to cultivate him as a source and plan out the final steps. Avon out.
Roger that.
have returned. Don't get comfortable, because you'll be back down there soon enough.